Well, here I am again, but this time I'm in my E63 AMG. Somehow, the footage that I took in the C300 has been lost. I think it might be on my PC. I might be able to find it there. At any rate, if I do find it, I'll post that too. What I was gonna do is explain to you how these people gave me a car yesterday with a busted tire. The tire wasn't busted when I went in, but somehow it got busted when I was leaving. I heard a flap, 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 flap as I was driving. I was thinking maybe some tape got underneath the floor, even though that their work area is immaculate. But anyway, that's what I thought it was, but it wasn't. Apparently the belt that tire had broken. And Steve, my service advisor, said there was a bubble in it about the size of his fist on the inside. It wasn't on the outside because I looked at the tire. I had to examine the rims because they got them all refinished. So anyway, they got it fixed for me and I was on my way. So I think the car still idles a little roughly. Got my push button now. And I'm gonna drive it in different modes to see that maybe it's the transmission or something, you know? I did find some country music yesterday. I like it. I'll be featuring that today. Anyway, I'm gonna try it in manual first and see what happens and take it from there. And see how that goes, all right? What the hell was that? I heard something opening. Keep the radio turned down. Well, it's commercials anyway. I hate commercials. Oh, it was the mirror. All right, so I guess we can check it out and see how it's gonna go, you know? Yeah, see already I don't get the hesitation. Holy cow. I don't seem to be getting any of the hesitation that I was getting before. Even when you slow down, the car tends to like kind of buckle a little bit. Changing the gears quick. But, you know, for the gas mileage. Before I'm not feeling any of that hesitation in it. Car took $80 worth of gas yesterday. Let's see how fast this gas burns out. Gas mileage on the, we got a little rain coming. The gas mileage on the C300. Was really good. $35 to New York and back. I couldn't believe it. I had to hammer down at some points, but that was really, really a big difference. All right, at any rate, I'm gonna switch it to Super Sport. That was next, Super Sport. Do you feel that, you know? Let's see what happens now. This is a Super Sport. know what I didn't do. What this guy said to do. I'm not gonna mention it on TV. I mean on video, but anyway. I know what to do. Oh, actually, I'm good anyway. Yeah, we pulled off at 139. It's now 152. I'm talking about the oil. Apparently, this car likes to be warmed up. It's 2014, and there's a car with synthetic oil that likes to be warmed up. Go figure. But if the guy tells you to warm the car up, you warm the car up, you know? He has one the same thing he warms his up. Hope he didn't get in any trouble yesterday about letting me drive out of there with a busted tire. I don't know whose job it is to quality control, you know, check the work of these mechanics or technicians. But somebody didn't check mine. Seems to be all right in Super Sport too, but it just really rides rough. Did some research on the computer, and they were saying sometimes the spark plug wires bring out the cat, the fuel system, maybe even transmission. So I don't know. In comfort, it seems to bother me a lot. Doesn't seem to be bothering me now. The E-Series is sweet though. It really is. That E350, I'm sorry, 350? Yeah. Oh man, woo! That was just butter. Anyway, it's on another video. This one here is, you feel the road. You're at one with the road with this one. And it's got Continental ties too, so, you know, I'm not fans of those. Gonna get the Michelin AS3 once it gets cold. Yeah, so far so good here with the hesitation. Stop blinking at 180. Alright. It's a hell of a nice car though, it really is. Well, I don't know if I'm going AMG the next time. And if I do go AMG, I may not go used. Got somebody slow in front of me, but anyway, not looking to bust all that gas out of here either that quick, you know. Let me tell you though, the fit, the finish, I mean, this car is fantastic. It really is. The product is, you know. And you know what Mercedes-Benz does? They actually make sure they differentiate between the C-Class, the E-Class, the S-Class, and whatever else they got. So it's not like you get in one and you feel like you got into another one, you know? I'm sorry, it's not like you get into one. You see that? I'm not used to that. My Cadillac was smooth, the Lincoln was smooth, the E350 was smooth. This one here is like, when it's slowing down, I don't like it, you know, but I don't know. Let me see how it takes off now. Yeah, see that? That seems to be okay, but I don't know. This guy says his car does the same thing. Maybe they shouldn't build them by hand anymore. I don't know. Anyway. Still check up. Got some music. Crossed the line too many times. I'm gonna put you in your place. You play with dynamite. Don't be surprised when I blow up in your face. Yeah.
1025.
Used to burn lots of rubber here with the old caddy.
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money, and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times. So take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. She knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head.
And there's no reason to slow down here, baby, just because the lane comes all the way up and nobody reads. Alright, I'm gonna put it in regular sport now and see what happens when I do that. See if it's gonna be, you know, it's just so damn choppy, man. That E350, well, I guess it's a whole different car, man. I mean, that car was just smooth. I guess I can't really expect this car with the high-powered engine in it to do that. I don't know. My Cadillac did, but...
Summer weekend. Text summer to 42827 all weekend long. Get you in the running to win tickets to the Franklin Institute. And yeah, I mean, next week is Labor Day weekend. We say this every year, like, how is that possible? How did it go so quick?
No talking. Music.
It won't happen.
Oh, maybe. What the E350 didn't have, and none of them have now, is the gear shifter right here. I may get an AMG again just because it has the gear shifter. Gotta hold on to something.
Find a little cash on the radio. Standing still, they're blowing past. Numbers on cars going NASCAR fast. What I wouldn't give for a slowdown, don't you know? It's where I come from. Only the horses run. Done, we take it easy. Meanwhile, back at Mama's, the porch light's on. Come on in if you wanna. Supper's on the stove and beer's in the fridge. Red sun sinking out low on the ridge. Games on the tube and Daddy smokes cigarettes. Whiskey, he keeps his whistle. And funny the things you thought you'd never miss. And the world gone crazy as these. about how hard it is to breathe here, even with the windows down. Can't catch a southern breeze here. One of these days, gonna pack it up and leave here.
Now we definitely gotta test it in comfort now. That's where, to me, it runs the crappiest.
Alone to own and a 3-acre lot. With supper on the stove and beer in the fridge. Going for broke, yeah, we're gonna be rich. Watch the sun.
Tim McGraw, meanwhile, back in Mama's.
Tell me what you think about.
They don't get make titles like that anymore. But they do. Just for me, though. I just can't help think that this car is supposed to be a lot smoother than it is. I'm figuring a $100,000 car can't ride so choppy, slowing down and taking off. Maybe that's just me, though. You know, I don't know. I like to turn on the hazards when these cars are coming down, bearing on me like a bat out of hell. They tend not to see things, you know? Let somebody get behind me now. I sure do like it, though. I do like the car. Now my only complaint seems to be it's just not running that smooth. As, you know. I had all, it's fine. Before it was worse. There was a leak in the intake manifold. I wonder if there's not another leak somewhere. You can have one leak, you can have another leak, you can have another leak, you know? Nowadays, what I find, they just check one thing, oh, that was it, and they go on to the next. They don't double check. They don't, you know, I guess it's cost cutting, and, you know, it's more trips back to the service bay. And they get money, you know, because it's a warranty thing, you know? All right. What are you gonna do? A little medical tidbit, they must have changed the formula for my fentanyl patch because I can't tolerate the new patch. After a few hours, I gotta take it off because it makes me very sick to my stomach, to the point I have to throw up. I know it's gross, but it's information. No, I don't know. Sometimes I think maybe it's my imagination. Whoa, everything went spinning. Now you really gotta mash it in comfort for it to do anything. I don't know if you could hear that, but it sounds good. Not like my courses, though. Not like my courses. Those courses were boss! But at any rate, film's over. Pulling over to do some cosmetics. And then I'll carry on. Maybe I'll turn you back on, maybe I won't. It depends on what's going on. I got all this stuff in front of me now.
At the Franklin Institute, don't miss your chance to walk a tightrope 9 feet in the air and learn to flip like an acrobat. Discover the scientific secrets behind your favorite circus act. Don't miss Circus, Science Under the Big Top at the Franklin Institute. Last chance to play only. Make your summer epic. Tickets at 215-448-1200. 215-448-1200 or fi.edu.
This clock could turn on a dime, I swear. I love that.
That's why I opened a new checking account at Univest Bank. It comes with identity theft protection from LifeLock.
I'm going over there.
Identity theft protection, and it's worth up to $240 on joint accounts. Big savings and better security.
You know what the seat has too? It has bolsters in the side. So when you take a turn, depending on how sharp it is, the bolster comes up and lifts you so that you don't, you know, succumb to the G-force. I thought I heard that pap, pap, pap again. And there's a little trick to this gear shifter thing. I gotta remember what it is. I got to remember what it is.
KDCore Fertility, the leading fertility center.
I'm trying to remember without reading the book, but I'm probably gonna have to read the book. There was a trick to it, where you didn't have to hit the button. I know, what's the big deal with hitting the button? It just is. I don't want to have to hit the button. I just wanted to shut off. I mean, just go into pump. I can't remember what it is though.
1-877, it's time.
If it's in drive,
to schedule your consultation. Bring the family
put in neutral
rodeo and experience the thrill and excitement of professional rodeo at its best. Countdown Rodeo is located.
I'm gonna have to read the book.
New Jersey. Top professional riders are featured in 7 different championship events. Team roping, cowboys,
anyway, save gas. Sucker eats gas like I eat pussy. I gotta turn you off, don't I? Yes, I do. I have to turn you off. Alright. Till later.